Hello and welcome to our Test and Measurement Basic Show, where we will show you the tips and tricks to make the most out of your measurement. And today we will be making 2-wire and 4-wire ohms resistance measurement on this 1-ohm resistor using this guy. The 2-wire ohms measurement is the easiest and most direct way of measuring resistance. You basically need a pair of cables and connect it to your 34901 module and your DAC over here. Let's go ahead and configure channel 1 for ohms measurement. You can see that it's written 101. The one in front is actually the slot number where the module is currently in. Now go ahead, let's press measure. Select ohm. You can select a few ranges. We'll stay with auto range. A few digits you can do. We'll do 5.5. To start measurement, press the monitor button. You can see that we have slightly more than 1 ohm. And the reason for that is the resistance contributed from the wires connecting the resistor. And the error can also be contributed by power lines and ground loops. We can reduce the effect of noise from power line by getting the DAC to do more measurement samples. So the way to do it is we go to advanced. Select higher PLC. The higher the PLC, the more samples it's going to take. PLC stands for power line cycle. So if you have more PLC, the more samples there are, the error is going to average itself out. We can also do a DC offset compensation from the advanced menu. Just press it another time to go there. So you can turn it on or turn it off. Now if you need to run very long wires, your wires will introduce large resistance errors into your measurement. You can solve that by using 4-wire measurement method. This is especially useful if you're measuring temperature using a thermistor or an RTD sensor. Over here, we have the 34901, which we'll be using to do the 4-wire resistance measurement. We'll be using channel 1 and 11 for measurement. Channel 1, in this case, is our source, and channel 11 is our sense. So if you're using channel 2, you'll be using channel 12 for your sense, and channel 2 will be your source. The pairing is done automatically in our DAC. Now let's configure our DAC for 4-wire resistance measurement. Select channel 1, press measure, select ohms 4-wire, press measure. We'll go with auto range and 5.5 digit. Press measure again. You see that it's automatically paired to channel 11. To start the measurement, press monitor. You'll see that the results from here, the measurements that we're seeing is closer to 1 ohm. The reason for that is that the resistance from the wire has been eliminated using the 4-wire resistance measurement method. That's all for today. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channels for more tips and tricks. I hope to see you soon and happy measuring.